La Crusaz in the Alps is one of the rare spots to have dedicated itself to artistic skiing. Not so surprising when you know that Edgar Gros-Pierron, king of mogul hopping, was born there. A snow sport where the goal is to touch the snow as little as possible.